Buongiorno. I come to you all the way from Milan, Italy, where I'm going to experience real carbonara, which is a pasta made out of egg, cheese, and has some meat in it. So I'm excited to mangia. Pizza margarita, and boy is it good.
Pinocchio, what is your nose so long? Is it because you like to tell lies? Is that why?
Yes, Pinocchio's nose is big because he likes to tell lies.
It's 10 o'clock at night, and I have just enough room for some wet, real gelato. It is so good. Crema and coconut at a real patisserie in Milano. Yummy. The shopping here is for real. For real. Lunch! Mangia. And roasted potatoes. Yes, in Italy they don't just eat pizza and pasta. They actually eat a lot of seafood. I will mangia and tell you how it tastes. Okay. My dinner was so good. Oh my gosh. The fish, light, flaky, the potatoes cooked to perfection, and the grilled vegetables. Oh my gosh. Grilled and crispy. So I'm going out like a champ. Tiramisu. Good. Top of the morning, we are at the train station getting ready to board Venice. Take a look at all the So, the ride is 2.5 hours, and we will see what Venice brings. I was going to say bienvenidos, but that's Spanish. Good morning, anyway. That's my mom. Talk to you soon. Bye! On the gondola, all the gaunt law. We are on the gondola. Enjoying the sun, chilling in Venice in the gondola. Yes, the gondola. Life is good. Praise
very,
God.
Very good.
All around the world, different commercials and food, and it's pretty cool.